Hello everyone, this is Divya, your math facilitator. In this video, I am going to give you complete information of the reduced syllabus of CBSE. Okay, so as you all have already got the information that the syllabus has reduced by 30%. So let me give you the details about the reduced syllabus, the deleted contents, and also about the exam pattern. Okay, so stay tuned till the end of this video because we are going to discuss a lot of important information in this video. Okay, so our educational minister Ramesh Pokhriyal has tweeted saying that looking at extraordinary situation prevailing in the country and the world, CBSE was advised to revise the curriculum and reduce the course load for students of class 9 to 12. So the syllabus is reduced for students of class 9 to 12. Clear? So now he also stated that they have taken suggestions from around 1.5k members, okay? Around 1500 members have given their suggestions regarding the reduction of syllabus and the contents to be reduced. These people include educationalists and the other stakeholders of education. Okay, further he stated that considering the importance of learning achievement, it has been decided to rationalize the syllabus up to 30%, okay, about which we are going to discuss now. Okay, and he has released a circular which will be displayed here. Okay, so according to this circular, it is given that the syllabus is reduced and the contents are also given in this website, this particular website, CBSE website, and it is also advised for the teachers to teach the deleted contents also. Okay, so make a note that the teachers have to teach the deleted contents also because to make a connection with the other contents. Okay, so sometimes it happens that the content which is deleted is interconnected with the content which has to be taught to you. Okay, so the teacher in that case, she has to give you a brief explanation of the deleted content also, but not to forget that these deleted contents will not be asked for your assessment or in your board examinations, but it is always suggested to know the concepts of the deleted contents also because always these contents have a connectivity with each other. Clear? So now moving further, so I'll just guide you through how to navigate through this website. Okay, so now as you open this link, now the link I will be giving you in the description box, okay? So you can just find the link from the description of this video. So as you open the link, you will find these two options, okay? Revised curriculum for academic year 2021, revised curriculum for 9th and 10th, and revised curriculum for senior secondary curriculum 11th and 12th, okay? So if you click on the first option, here you can see you have number of options below this, okay? So initial pages, revised languages, revised main subjects, revised other academic electives, course scholastic activities and curriculum direction details, and also resources. Clear? So initial pages, you can go through it if you are interested. Otherwise, it is nothing but the information related to your learning objectives, learning outcomes, and so on. Okay, and also it is mentioned in the initial pages that you will have an assessment, the same assessment which we were following in the previous year. The same assessment is repeated. So 80 marks, 80 external marks and 20 internal marks you will be having. Okay, so your test consists of 80 external and 20 internals. Okay, as of now, there is no change of the test is mentioned. Okay, there is no change in the pattern of the examination as of now. Okay, so next, if you click on the revised languages option, you can see there are a number of options. Okay, so from those options, you have to choose the option, the language which you are opting. Okay, suppose you have say Malayalam, or suppose you have say Tamil or Sanskrit as one of your options, so you will click on that option, so you'll get the PDF of the syllabus. Okay, so next, after that, if you click on revised main subjects tab, that option, so there you have revised mathematics, revised science and revised social science. So if you click on revised max, you will find the entire contents, entire PDF of your present syllabus, okay, the revised syllabus. Okay, similarly you can also check the revised science and revised social science syllabus too. Clear? So now moving on, if you click on the revised other academic electives, there also you have different, you know, other academics, like you have computers, you have painting, you have Carnatic music, and also there if you click on that you'll get the PDF of the revised syllabus. Okay, and the next option is also the similar thing, course scholastic activities, where you have art education, you have school health manuals and so on. So if you click on that you'll get the revised syllabus of these also, and it's nothing but you can just go through it. Okay, so the next option is very important. It is curriculum deduction details. So if you click on that you will get the deleted portion. Okay, so if you click on that, this is what you can see. So you can get the deleted portion of computer application, you can get the deleted portion of English, Hindi and so on. So as we are math channel, we are particularly dealing with math, so I will be discussing math syllabus here. Okay, so let us discuss the deleted math syllabus. So once you click on that, a PDF will be opened. Okay, so you can just see a PDF, clear? So let me give it here. Yeah, the PDF will be open, and as you can see, as the first option we went through is classes 9 and 10. So here in the PDF you will have the deleted portion of maths of classes 9 and 10. Okay, so in 9th class, so in unit 1 you have real numbers. In real numbers, so the three topics are deleted: representation of terminating or non-terminating, recurring decimals on number line using successive magnification. Okay, and explaining every real number is represented by a unique point on a number line and converse of it. And definition of nth root of a real number, it is nothing but the last topic, third. Okay, so as of now, as I can think, the topics which are deleted are very small, okay, and mostly they are not even asked in examinations. They don't have much weightage in your examinations also. So in simple words, if I can say, the topics which are not so important are deleted. Okay, so the core topics, the core of the subject, the crux of the subject is kept intact. Okay, so the very important topics are withheld, and only the topics which were extra, which did not have much importance or much weightage earlier, those topics were deleted. Okay, so and as you can see, those topics are really small topics. Okay, and moving on to the next chapter, you have polynomials, and see, motivate and state reminder theorem with examples was deleted, and state and proof of factor theorem, state statement and proof is deleted. Okay, so in that way you can see that here in coordinate geometry there is no deletion. That means each and every topic of the chapter you have to read. Okay, and most importantly, in class 9 you have Euclid's geometry. The entire Euclid's geometry chapter is deleted. Yes, and as you know, Euclid's geometry has very less weightage in our examination too, and that chapter is deleted now. And also you can see areas chapter is deleted. Okay, so there are two chapters in class 9 deleted, which are Euclid's geometry and areas. Okay, so other chapters, lines and angles, have no deletion. Coordinate geometry, no topic is deleted. Surface areas and volumes, no topic is deleted. Quadrilaterals and probability also, there are no topics deleted. So each and every topic which was in the previous year you have to learn now also. Okay, and the other topics like in triangles you have proof of the theorem, which is deleted. Okay, two triangles are congruent if two angles are included. Okay, so that proof is deleted, but the exercise problems you have to learn. Okay, so now this is about the deleted portion. Okay, so you can just go through it. You just go through the deleted portion so that you will know the entire portion. So if you have already, if you have the textbooks, old textbooks, there you can just delete these little topics, so the entire other syllabus is intact. Clear? Now moving on to class 10. Now the major concern is class 10, because they are going to give their boards now. So class 10, you can see that no chapter is deleted for you, which means you have to learn all the chapters. Okay, and in all the chapters also, I only one or two topics are deleted, and in some chapters there is no deletion at all. Okay, and also the topics which are deleted, you have to learn them because there is connection between one topic and the other. So though you may not get this topic in the examination, but still to learn the other topic which is there in the syllabus, you need to have some knowledge of this topic which is deleted. Clear? So I advise you to go through all the topics. okay, as you have your textbooks or as you have following online classes like our channel, I suggest you to go through all the topics. Don't miss out any topic because you have a connection with one topic and the other topic, okay? But examination point of view, you can just delete these topics and learn the focus on the major part of the syllabus, okay? And as you can see, this is a very short portion which is deleted, so there is no worry. You have an idea of this, but during examinations, we'll focus on the main syllabus, clear? Because we are not getting any questions from this deleted portion, okay? So here you can see that in real numbers, the very first chapter, Euclid's division lemma is deleted, okay? And in polynomials, you can see simple problems on division algorithm for polynomials with real coefficients is deleted, okay? So in this way, you can see that there is only hardly one or two topics, hardly one topic deleted, and in some chapters you can see there are no topics deleted. That means you have to learn the entire chapter, okay? So what I suggest is you have to have an idea of the entire book and the topic which is deleted. You may leave it in your revision time, okay? Because you already have an idea of it, and during examination time you put no stress on it, okay? You just focus on the topics which are there in the syllabus, because these won't be asked in your examination, clear? So this is all about the syllabus. I'll be providing you the PDF of this also in the description box below if it is possible, okay? And the link also I'll be providing in the description box. So as I guided you how to navigate through this website, so navigate through that and choose your options, okay? Because the options are not same for everyone. Choose your languages, your subjects, and just go through the syllabus once. So as you can find, very few topics are deleted, which means that, as in my opinion, I suggest you to learn the entire textbook, okay? Have an idea of the entire textbook, because one topic is connected with the other topic, okay? But in examination point of view, you will delete these topics. That's it, clear? So hope for the best and hoping for better news from CBSE in future also. So I hope this video was helpful for you. If yes, then give this video a big thumbs up. And also, if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because if you just go through our channel, if you navigate, you can see that many useful videos we are making and we are teaching in a very innovative way. So just subscribe to the channel so that you will score more in your max. Thanks for watching.